Hi guys, we're in Animal Kingdom again. I'm Elise.
I'm Caroline.
I'm Stephanie.
We're gonna go on Dinosaur!
It's gonna be Caroline's first time, it's gonna be great.
Yes, come along with us.
Get it, Caroline!
Woo!
You're doing great!
Hello there! Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller, and a heck of a paleontologist,
if I do say so myself. Never been on this ride.
Alright, so we just got off of Dinosaur. Very fun. Had no idea what was going on. I would ride it again, though. I like it. I've been to Disneyland, I like it more than I like the Indiana Jones ride there. So, if that tells you anything.
Alright, so a quick change of plans. Stephanie wanted to play one of these carnival games to try and win one of the Dinoland plushes.
Blue! Hey,
she got a blue.
Yay!
I'm
very happy.
What are you gonna name?
It's a Triceratops, right?
Yeah.
So something with a T.
Terry. No.
Trixie.
I was gonna say Trixie, but that's the one from Toy Story.
Oh, okay. Terry Crews.
Oh, no.
Okay. Troy.
Sure.
T as in Troy?
Yeah. So now we're gonna go to Everest. This is maybe my second time on the ride. Who's been on the ride the most?
For what?
Everest.
I've been on it maybe 3 times, but last time was about 8 years ago.
Yeah, this will be my second time. So yeah, Elise is the one that's been on it the most. This is going to be my second time going on. Very nervous.
Alrighty, so we were in line for about a couple minutes, but the ride is currently down. There are people stuck at the top of the mountain. Good luck to you guys. But yeah, ride is down right now, but we're going to go get snacks now, so let's go try some snacks.
All right, so they got the Kite Tail Sundae here at the ice cream cart in Asia.
In the arms.
It's a strawberry and lemon soft serve.
Strawberry more than lemon.
It's good though. I definitely like the strawberry more than the lemon. I agree. I'm not a big sprinkles fan, but I
kind of
like them in this.
Rate it on a scale of 1 Yeti to 5 Yetis.
I'd say 3.5 out of 5
Yetis. I was going to say 3.5 or 4.
Mm-hmm.
So, mm-hmm.
I'll up
from
3.5 to a 4, but that's only because of the strawberry tart.
Mm.
If it was just lemon, I probably wouldn't like it.
Yeah, same. Would you get it again, or would you skip it again?
I think I would get it again if I can't find a Mickey Fringy bar.
So we just finished our strawberry lemon mix soft serve.
Yeah.
Kite tail. Thank you.
Our kite tail sundae. What did you think, Stephanie?
I thought it was good, but again, I'm not a big lemon person, so I like the strawberry part more. I did find the lemon part to be a bit overpowering, but yeah. I still finished it.
It was a little bit sour, the lemon.
Yeah.
I agree.
It was like that tart lemon taste, but it wasn't like sucking a lemon. I thought it was good.
I agree. My favorite part was definitely the strawberry.
Yes.
I liked it. I thought it was good.
Yeah.
I might not get it again unless I were able to get the strawberry part.
Yeah, for sure.
You liked it, right? You said
you'd
get it
like
again?
I did like it. Yeah, I think I would get it again. Yeah.
Demonstrate professionally.
Okay, that's good. I might break an ankle that
way. Go get them!
You gotta cook it in and out.
Oh my gosh!
You look like you're gonna break your wrist. You're like a monkey.
These are the new ears. They have the new olive green ones and the blue ones. Personally, I like these a little more, but they're here at Island Mercantile.
Look at such a sparkly bow.
Yeah.
So we're in line for Flight of Passage. I didn't even look at the wait time.
45 minutes.
Yes. 45 minutes? Okay, cool. Stephanie has never been on. I'm excited to see her thoughts afterwards. It is my all-time favorite ride ever.
The Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikran, or as we call it, a Banshee. Okay, first we need to find the compatible match of your genetic material with the genetic material of one of the Avatar bodies that we already have. Once we do that, you'll be able to link to that Avatar and fly.
He thinks I'm a man.
We've all been matched with
that. He thinks I'm a man.
All right, we just got a flight of passage. What do you think?
I liked it. I was not expecting the 4D type elements of like the water and
yeah.
stuff. That back restraint, I was not prepared for it. It launching. But I liked it. I thought it was cool. I think it's one of the more prettier attractions.
Would you go on it again?
Yeah, 100%.
Woo!
I liked it. Now I actually know what to expect. But yeah.
Park is closed now, so we might be park hopping somewhere or we might be going home, but we'll update you guys as soon as we know.
Ooh. Up there. Oh, is that why I'm getting wet?
All right, so we parked up to Epcot. We just arrived and we're gonna leave here at nine, and yeah, see what we get done.
Okay.
I'm obsessed with that. I need to watch that every time I come here. Oh my god. Nothing like a big Epcot ball moment, am I right?
You guys pray for the skipper? Absolutely. Oh, I'll
keep it
up. Thank you.
Okay.
Cute.
You gotta hold it the entire time it's on the screen. Breast support.
Time aboard explorers, it's time
to go. I'm swimming out the sea.
Stop playing games.
Games? I love games. Ooh.
All right, so right now Stephanie and Elise are going to Mac and E's here at Epcot to get some mac and cheese. What type of mac and cheese did you get?
Traditional.
What about you, Elise?
I got traditional as well.
Traditional. We know it's good. We know it's a 10 out of 10. We were at Animal Kingdom and Stephanie got some buttons and they gave her extra ones and they gave her one that was not the one she asked for. So they gave her a happily ever after one. So I put it on. I've been getting a lot of congratulations from cast members, making me feel very good. I'm not married or engaged, so they're congratulating me on my A's and my B's. I only have one B.
So they finished their mac and cheese and we're heading to the three caballeros. Now, this is one of Elise's and my favorite rides, so we ride this all the time.
Good, Caroline.
Good job.
I love this theme.
Who's seen it next? Hey, hey, hey! We're all set! Goodbye!
Viva Donald!
We sing and we shout out.
We shout!
Ay, caramba!
What means ay, caramba?
Who is?
I don't know.
Three caballeros,
three gay caballeros,
they say we are the double feather.
We're happy amigos, no matter where he goes.
The
Epcot bomb.
Thank you, Caroline. Wow. All right, so our night's all finished. We finished up at Epcot. We just went 2-3 Caballeros. We got some mac and cheese. Stephanie got wings.
Yep.
I feel like we went on some Nemo. And now we're headed to the car.
It has been a lot of fun day. Make sure you subscribe to be notified whenever we post a new video because we have so much more coming out to you guys.
Woo! Bye!
Bye!